back to my channel. I'm Tiffany and I'm home for the weekend with my family. It's my sister's homecoming week, so tonight she's gonna be cheering at the football game, so we're gonna go to that. And tomorrow she has her homecoming dance, so I'm gonna help her get ready. This is Moose. I was gonna wear this, which the top is from Amazon actually, and then the shorts are from Free People, and this is what I was gonna wear tonight. I was getting ready and got BB cream on it, so hopefully it washes out, but I'm probably gonna change for the game. So this is what I decided to change into. The top is from Amazon also, actually, and then the same Free People shorts like everyone has. So yeah, and then I'm probably gonna bring just a plain white sweatshirt I have, which I think is also from Amazon, and bring that just in case I get cold. So Devin just picked me up. We're going to the football game. So yeah, say hi. Hey. He's camera shy. It's okay. Just finished the football game. Now we're probably gonna go to Waffle House. This is my sister.
Hi guys.
We kind of look like.
Not really.
It's okay. Now we're going to Waffle House because we're basically
coming tomorrow.
She's so mad. I can see it on this.
It's like 9:45 in the morning. It's Saturday, and I'm about to go to a farmer's market just to get some like fresh foods. So I've just been really wanting to go to one lately. I haven't had the chance to, so there's one by my house that I think we're all gonna go to. It's kind of a cooler day and raining. I'm wearing this top, which is from Target. My shorts are from SHEIN, and then my sweater is from Urban. And then I have this cutie bag that I'm gonna use to like put all my like vegetables and stuff in, and this is like hand crocheted. My boyfriend got it for me at this fall festival thing we went to, and it's hand crocheted. The lady there made it, and it was only $5, so cheap for such high quality. So yeah, and I think we're gonna bring Moose. I think we're gonna bring him. Smile. Hey guys, farmer's market haul. So first I got this sourdough bread. It was only $5 and like locally made them. So that's kind of steal. And then I just got like 4 baby cucumbers because I like to snack on them. And that's all I got. And then we went to a cute breakfast place. So yeah. I have this big SHEIN packet. And I'm gonna try everything on for you. First, I have this white sweater and beige skirt. So yeah, the top is like super see-through. So yeah. So next, I have this cutie flowy dress. And yeah, it's very cute. So this is the next outfit. It's just like a sweater, white pants. Don't know how I feel about this, actually.
Hashtag mama.
Devin says I look like a mom. So, yeah. The pants are very see-through, so, yeah. So, the next thing is this brown long-sleeve crop top, which I'm actually obsessed with. It's so cutie. Which I was kind of unsure about because of, like, the online pictures, but it turned out so cute. And then it ties it in the back. It's so cutie. I love this top so much. I got this brown sweater.
Oh.
That's just like to wear around the house. Super comfy. And the last thing I got was just these 2 hair clips to sort of match the vibe of these.
So this is the fit we have for today. The 4 Bama shirt with the Nike 5-inch inseams with no shoes or socks.
Hanging out in the hot tub.
I'm having a ritual.
with the doggies. So pretty. The lighting. Okay, so fast forward a little bit because I forgot to vlog. But now we all changed. And we're going to take pictures for my sister's homecoming. So, yeah. Say hi.
Hi.
This is my mom. Devin. Spirit to look at some Halloween costumes. And yeah, I feel bad because I've been sucking at vlogging this weekend, but I've just been trying to spend more time with like my friends and family while I'm home. And yeah, the fit for today is just these shorts from Aerie and then this sweatshirt from Amazon and then probably AF1's. So, basic outfit. I just got back from Spirit and we got lunch at Zaxby's, but anyways, this is the costume I got and it's just like a special forces girl. Anyways, I actually have another costume for like a costume contest that me and my friends are doing, but that's the weekend after Halloween, so this will probably be what I wear for Halloween itself. So I'm just gonna try it on. So this is the costume on. It's just like this bodysuit and then it comes with this little belt and the hat and the glasses. So yeah. And then Virginia's a cop or SWAT team, whatever. So yeah, that's our costume. Hey guys, fast forward. It's Sunday night now and I forgot to film an outro. So it's kind of what I'm doing now. But I didn't really vlog a lot this weekend or as much as I planned to, which sucks, but I still wanna make this vlog. So if you guys liked it, please like and subscribe. And yeah, thanks for watching.